Go and search for your enemies. Not to speak bad of them. Not to insult them. But to show kindness unto them. See, my dear friends, we have a church today which has forgotten the love of God. We have enemies in the church. Those of us who even think we know the Bible. You start quoting the Bible. And you say, thou preparest the table before me in the presence of my enemies. Now let me tell you, let me disappoint you. That table is not for you to enjoy when your enemy is suffering. But that table is for you to eat and drink with your enemy. And hence we need to pray that God may bless us with tables, the tables of forgiveness, the tables of reconciliation, the tables that will make us to be united in the church of God. So David is looking for his enemies to show kindness unto them. Now according to culture, whenever a king would ascend the throne, he had to make sure that he utterly destroys the hairs of his predecessors. Are you with me, church? In other words, whoever has been removed from power, him and his household had to be found and they had to be killed. And do you know why? They were avoiding future rebellions. Are you with me? So when David ascends the throne, he has a mandate to follow. He has a constitution to follow. And duty number one, he has to look for the house of Saul. And he has to kill all of them. But I'm in love with David today. But David defiles his responsibilities as king. And he says, I will behave a little bit different. I will search for them. Not to kill them, but to show kindness unto them. My dear friends, I want you to understand the philosophy of David. David goes against culture. He goes against the constitution to can uplift the love of Jesus. And he says, I will show kindness unto you. Now verse 2, a very interesting verse.